What's one of the best feelings ever as a creative? Frank Nitti said the other day he experienced one of the best feelings ever while he was in his car. He took to Facebook to talk about the experience. He said, "Driving by someone you do not know and hearing them bump in your music has to be one of the greatest feelings ever." To all my people out there with a dream and working hard, don't forget to celebrate the small wins. They add up.